Kelp are the forgotten forests of our ocean. They support thousands of marine species and capture millions of tons of carbon dioxide every year. But overfishing, pollution, and climate change are disrupting the world's great kelp forests. We need knowledge to protect them. That's why Prada Group has partnered with UNESCO-IOC to create the Sea Beyond educational program, driving a new wave of action to understand our ocean and preserve it.
Coral reefs are among the most productive ecosystem in the world. But where corals are not present, other ecosystems can be equally important. And this is the case, for example, of kelp forest.
So this place is really close to the southern limit of the Pacific kelp forest.
This is called the Kelp Forest Highway. It goes from Alaska to Mexico. Humans cross the Bering Sea and started populating the Americas using the resources associated with this kelp forest. The first time I saw the kelp forest, I was like, wait, you can fly in a forest? Kelp forests are this super productive ecosystem and provides food, habitat, and resources for a ton of different species. It also provides wave protection and carbon sequestration. Climate change has produced these marine heat waves and reduced the kelp forest coverage by 80% in this area in Mexico. Sea urchins were always in the kelp forest. When they're well fed, they're in passive feeding mode. Once the kelp was gone, these sea urchins come out from their cracks and crevices, active eating whatever is left. They produce these sea urchin deserts.
So these reproducing leaves are the most important part, the most sensitive part of the algae,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, and sometimes they're closer to the sea urchin.
Exactly. So they graze the young new algae, so they cannot allow the regeneration.
Fishermen right now, they have to adapt to this new condition where it's full of purple sea urchins, which is not the most profitable species.
Ya hay faltas de especies como el pescado, langosta. Entonces esos ya no tienen un hábitat natural. He vivido del mar todo el tiempo. Hoy tengo que buscar nuevas fuentes de trabajo o otras alternativas para sobrevivir, ¿no? Sacar adelante a mi familia.
It's possible to restore kelp forests in Mexico and beyond to design a long-term program for underwater reforestation if we all work in a team.
The kelp forest ecosystem helped and supported human life for thousands of years, and now it's our turn to help this ecosystem to flourish again.
Ocean ecosystems are delicately balanced and easy to disrupt. Understanding them better can help us develop the tools to help them thrive. The Prada Group's Sea Beyond educational program teaches children in schools around the world to understand the marine environment and to care about it, supporting the new generation of ocean custodians and helping us all see beyond to a blue future.